Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
생각했다면,
which means
if you thought in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
생각했다면 생각했다면 생각했다면
One more time.
생각했다면 생각했다면 생각했다면
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.